Well, I love gay bathhouses myself, and I'd like to tell a little story about them. You see, it all started in Chicago, way back when. I think it was like 2012. And I bet a bisexual magician that I could figure out his card trick. And if I couldn't figure it out, then I had to go to a gay bathhouse. That man was Mick Napier. Was the name of Chicago's gay bathhouse. You walk in and the first thing you see is a man behind bulletproof glass named Marco. Marco says you have to pay for a membership whether you want to be a member or not because it's Chicago, baby, and clubs be clubs. You gotta sign up. So sure enough, I forked over my 30 for the month. And then you can have your selection of rooms. Do I want just a locker, play it cheap, or do I want a deluxe room with a sling and 25 channels? And no, there's no HBO. They all play premium porn. You go in, you take off what you take off. Everyone's walking around in, well, nothing, towels. On the first floor is the sauna itself. You go in the whirlpool. They're so chlorinated. There's a reason for all that chlorine. As the cum, it swirls all around you around. You go into the steam labyrinth. It is so cloudy, it's practically like Bespin from Star Wars. And yes, you can find someone that'll say he's your daddy. You walk into the second floor, and it's dark. Dark is this room without that light. And sure enough, you go around, there's the forest of glory holes, the den of slings. No one talks at all. I love cock. There is also the third floor, which has purple paint pants, gym equipment. But don't go there, it's garishly lit. And if you look in a mirror, you might see your true reflection like a tray you've seen Sebastian in the mirror in the never-ending story. Don't do it! I met a man there. Everyone's looking for someone just a little bit hotter than they are. And a countdown clock ensues against the rising of the sun. Everyone's expectations getting lower as the sun gets higher. The man I met, his name was Marco. And he fucked me in a sling while 10 people watched. Gay bathhouse! Gay bathhouse! Gay bathhouse! Gay bathhouse!
That wasn't the only bathhouse I've been to.
And it was a piss fucking dungeon. I walked in, it was called the Torritory, underneath legendary Bergheim. You walk in, and they tattoo a number on you, and my Jewish alarms are going off in my head. Like, really? The number is what you use to pay because you're not wearing anything but shoes and briefs. Men were pissing on men. It was the most disgusting thing I've ever seen. You went to the urinal, and there were old men in diapers with their mouths open saying, piss in here if you want. I didn't find anything about it. I hated it. Gay bathhouse. Gay bathhouse. Gay bathhouse. Gay bathhouse. Gay bathhouse.
The last one I went to.
It was one Henry went to. Damn boiler. And it was clean and chrome, just like Steamworks. There I met a man named Johan. He was 6'4", like the mountain in Game of Thrones. And after he fucked me, we started talking about Game of Thrones in the porn dungeon, and people were fucking around us. Like, is Tyrion the third head of the dragon? R plus L equals J. Is the Night King gay like the Babadook? Oh, we talked about it all. It was amazing. So next time you're in Berlin, or in Chicago, you gotta go to the clean bathhouses. You gotta do it. Henry, let me hear it!
Yeah!
joined me in those lifts on that saxophone. Everything I said was true.
Woo!